is pretty cool. We've got crested Francolin with babies in the road ahead of us. There's another little one that's going off. It's towards the end of the summer, so these are the last few survivors. There's probably a few more of them, but birds will also breed more than once in a long season, especially if they lose the clutch.